my name is Cayleigh Abercrombie. I'm a student at Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience. Recently, we have studied the poem Still I Rise by Maya Angelou. Two facts about the poem are, Maya Angelou was born in 1928 and she was born in St. Louis, Missouri. She wrote the poem in 1978. Now I will recite the poem. You may write me down in history with your bitter twisted lies. You may tread me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Because I walk like I've got oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns, with certainty of the tides. Just like hope springing high, still, I'll rise. Do you want to see me broken? Bowered head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries. Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't take it awful hard, because I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. Does my sexiness offend you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs? Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Out of a past that's rooting in pain, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in the tide, leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise, into a daybreak that's wonderlessly clear, I rise. I bring in the gift that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of the slave, I rise, I rise, I rise.